It is a miserable thing to feel ashamed of home. There was a time when I had believed in the elegance of our front parlor, in the magnificence of our kitchen. Within a year, all that had changed. Now it was all coarse and common. I would not have Estella see it on any account. Oh, Estella. Everywhere I looked, I saw her face. No matter how I tried, I could not rid her from my memory. She became my obsession. What was she doing? How had she changed? Did she miss me?